I'm going to be answering the questions, what is an SSO account and how do I create one? So what is an SSO account? SSO stands for Single Sign-On. It's an account that you can use to sign on to multiple OSIsoft websites. Why would you want to sign in? Well, you need to sign in to access certain resources. For example, if you want to download software or documentation off of our tech support website, if you want to post a question or participate in forums on Pi Square, or if you need to register for a course on our learning website. As long as you have a valid email, you can create an SSO account. Let me show you how. First, you need to navigate to one of our websites. I'm going to go to the tech support website at techsupport.osisoft.com. Next, you'll want to click on the Sign In button at the top right. This is where you would normally sign in, but since we don't have an account yet, we'll click on the Create New SSO Account link. To create an SSO account, you simply need to fill in these fields here. Make sure to fill in all the fields with a little star next to them. I'm using an Outlook email, but if you want to download software with your SSO account, make sure to use your company email address. When you're creating your password, make sure to obey the password specifications that are outlined here. Once you've filled in all the fields, go ahead and click the Register button at the bottom. And you're done. Now, all you need to do is go to the email you provided, and you'll find an email that will ask you to validate your registration. Go ahead and click on the link to validate your registration. If you want to receive the Tech Support newsletter, make sure to check this box here. The Tech Support newsletter includes news about new releases and best practices. Now I'm going to navigate to the Tech Support website. And I'll go ahead and sign in. There's just one last thing that you might need to do. In order to download software, you need to be associated to a specific site. If we already had your contact information listed under your company's site, you should automatically get access to those downloads. But if that's not the case, you'll have to add your site manually. To check whether this is the case, you can go to My Support, then click on My Products. If you get the message, no results found, that means you are not linked to any site and you'll have to do this process manually. If that's the case, go ahead and click on Add Site. You just need to fill in the fields on the screen here. Don't worry too much about the site name, just add it as best you can. If you don't know your Pi Server serial number, you can ask your Pi System administrator. If you have Pi System management tools installed on your computer, you can also check by following our Find Your Pi Server Serial Number or Your Site Number video. Finally, in the comments section, you'll want to add any information that might help us find the correct site. For example, you can add the address of your site. So that's what I'll do here. If you're a consultant or a third party that's trying to access software for a company that you don't work for, you'll have to add additional information in the comments section above. Make sure to follow these instructions here. Once you're done, go ahead and click on the Submit Form button. Keep in mind that it might take around 1 day for your request to be approved. If your request is urgent, go ahead and email ssohelp@osisoft.com for assistance. So let's go check our email account in about a day's time. All right, it looks like we've received a confirmation email from customerservice@osisoft.com that says that our SSO account is now linked to the site that we requested. So let's go back to the Tech Support website and see what this looks like. Once again, we want to go to My Support and then My Products. We now see under My Products the New Green Houston site that we requested previously. We can now download software and generate licenses for this site. And generally, our SSO account is now ready to take full advantage of all of OSIsoft's resources.